I go up to this chick and I says, would you like a fuck? She said, no. I said, well, do you mind lying down? Well, I have one.
Floppier than a thawed out piece of squid. What's up, Joe, mate?
Wins, Sharon, I want a fucking divorce. You'll be left with nothing but a fucking farmer's voucher and a boob tube after I'm finished with you. Ha! Like fuck, Sharon, we're over. You've got fucking saggy tits anyway. You'll be left with nothing but furniture and a fucking sponge. Ah, fuck's sake! I caught you sleeping with Uncle Hedemaya, for fuck's sake. He's 30 years your fucking senior. You've got a funny looking man.
Danger!
Get breakfast somewhere. I mean, Tokyo will be cool, but I'm really.
Oh, shit!
Hang on, nuclear waste
everywhere? Yeah!
There was a leak at Fukushima.
Development of the car to get through, and I'm still enjoying where I'm at the moment, so we'll just.
We've got 10 in the bend, but nice that we had a good buffer there to hold them out. Cameron, we see you showed a bit of a.
It was a surprise, to be honest. It's been a tough few weeks, and it's so good to pull it off finally. I mean, massive.
Mean.
I'm getting to know you more. I'm liking what I'm seeing. I'm finding out a lot more about you. I can see.
Hey, officer,
yes.
You reckon I would have been alright if I'd have just had my eyes fucking open?
People are cut out for this party, and there's only 1,000 people in Aukini, so that's actually, the town's expanded a lot. These people were very good for. Anyway, sorry, Paul.
No, that's right, Tessa. You know, what you've done beautifully is you've given us the flavour of Mardi Gras, because that's what Mardi Gras is all about. You didn't seriously think you were going to get through an entire cross uninterrupted, did you?
Well, I thought that was nice, actually. I think I'm going to get in the camera show, because...
All right. Back here's the thing. If this was national radio, they would be telling you about the history of Mardi Gras. Whereas here on the Paul Henry Show, we just
for him to know, you know, where I'm at and where my head's at, as well as me knowing where his head's at.
Is that Bill Gates?
What are you thinking about?
Fuck off, nothing! It's a free country, thinking about what I want.
Hey Johnny, I'm coming to your place on Sunday night for some roast. I like my meat medium raw.
That's fucking disgusting.
Don't you like it?
No.
Yo,
you wouldn't know how to get the
Johnny, dinner's ready.
Fuck off, Mom!
Should we slut drop tonight? But should we sleep with someone tonight?
You tell it, Gordon.
Bloody good to see you, Harry.
Smash by a little. And the Phoenix.
Try that again.
Shout out, Johnny.
And certainly the chance was there for the Lions towards the end with that line out throw. Just 7 or 8 meters.
Presumably as a bowler, you
boy.
Yeah.
Say it's better, the Lamborghini leg lock, the Arabian ankle twist, or the danger slip neck hold?
So Johnny, you have a bit of a colourful past, climbing up the Tomorrowland stage. Do you want to tell me why you did this?
So we're in Belgium, at Tomorrowland. Day 3, it was the third day, final day. And I met these guys from Gisborne, these Maori fellas. One of them slipped a pinger in my drink. And half an hour later, 45 minutes later, I'm climbing up the stage. I'm about 7 or 8 stories high, so I'm literally as high as a kite.
Nice view?
Yeah, no, it was actually quite euphoric. Yeah.
And you were also seeing taxi surfing over the Harbour Bridge. Why did you do that?
Big night in town, and we're heading back home, and the taxi driver smelled that bad. I needed some fresh air, so I just shot out. Jumped on the roof and got some fresh air because he smelled that bad, really.
And how did he take that? Was he angry or was he loving it?
No, he was loving it. He ended up getting on the piss with us afterwards. The fuck are you doing?
Is this how you inherited the nickname Danger?
No, that's my actual name. My dad put it on my birth certificate, Johnny Danger Bennett.
So on your passport and your birth certificate, it's Johnny Danger Bennett.
Yeah.
True story. Mm. How did the Danger Swig start?
Me and the boys were on a bender one weekend. We'd been on the coke, shitloads of coke. I'm not going to go into how much, but she's up there. But yeah, it was day 2 and my throat, my trachea was actually numb and I couldn't swallow anything. Every time I took a sip, it would just dribble out. So I had to actually swig it back. I'll give you a little demo. Like so. And yeah, that's sort of how it came about. It just stuck from there, really. And I just sort of stick to LMP and Sprite now. I'm off the coke.
So you have.
What a croaky.
Hey, fucking hell.
Now that you're a professional danger swigger, is this the only job that you have?
Yeah, a lot of people sort of look at me sideways when, yeah, what do you do for a job? Oh, I'm a professional danger swigger. They've got no idea, the sport's that new. I mean, it's the second fastest growing sport in the world, behind MMA, mixed martial arts. But I think in 6 months' time, this will be the fastest growing sport in the world, danger swigging.
You have a lot of idols. Is there anyone that you look up to?
There's no one I really idolise or look up to based around danger swigging, as it's such a new sport and I'm sort of like the guru or the sensei, so to speak. The harakachi, as the Taiwanese people would say. But if there's someone I would respect, it'd be Jimmy Jameson. She's an American porn star. The neck movement, the movement that she can produce is something else. She's never actually done a danger swig, I don't think, but but if she did, she'd be a world-class athlete, I think.
Yeah.
Give it to DiCaprio or De Niro or something. And put that fucking money in my car by Friday, okay?
Nuts?
Almonds?
Peanuts?
No peanuts. Almonds.
Peanuts?
Almonds. No peanuts.
Cashew nuts?
Almonds. Salty almonds, sugar.
No nuts.
And then I said, this Croatian coffee is stronger than a line of fucking speed.
Yeah, the last thing you want is to be out of action on a tour like this, a festival like this.
I couldn't agree more.
The technology in this hat is amazing.
It's ridiculous.
Swiggy Lala.
Check out the size of this. The fuck is the point in that? It's like trying to put my dick up your ass.
And then he said, what's that, a yacht? I said, nah, it's a fucking catamaran!
Oh, solid! The old vortex!
Three.
Oh,
not bad.
Son.
Nailed it.
You have the biggest
Sterling Scotch or I. You know where I can buy a magpie from Manu Vativai? Okay. My pussy squirt, yay it hurt. Have you ever seen Connie Hurrell roll in the dirt? Hey bro, took a shit with my uncle Fanua. Yeah, it was a big hooah. You know where I can find William Wairua?
What?
William Wairua. I once went to Wisconsin, met a man named Bronson who had a wank over Sean Johnson. You ever heard that yarn?
What? I don't understand.
Give me some head.
You do the good massage? I trot around the globe in my Gucci flip-flops. Hey brother. Bintangs and darts, whistles and farts. You ever seen a midget sucking off Will Sparks? Pimp daddy need a wee. Yeah, my shorties like the queen.
You know Jay Reeves?
Jay Reeves? Yeah.
Pluck him and squeeze him. Too hot to feed him. You know where I can find monkey beef?
Okay.
And then I said, what do you take me for? A bloody half-wit?
Shut up, Johnny!
Well, what a bloody game. Simple as that. 3-2 to Australia over Brazil. Revenge for 4 years ago. Top of the group at the moment. Epic finish.
Then I told him, we're grown men. This ain't tizzy weeks, mate. And then I took her out back and you know what happened after that.
I'm lost for fucking words. Hey, fuck knuckle. How about giving your kid the helmet? Fucking clown.
Hey, bro. Hey, what do you think about, you know, parents that don't put helmets on their kids?
Fucking knuckle. Hey, cuntox. Do yourself a favor and get a fucking helmet. Hey, what are you going to do when your kid's head splats open? Fucking peanut head. Hey, idiot. You want your kid to end up like a piece of broccoli? Because that's what they'll be when you crash a fucking vegetable. Fuck all. Hey, squibblehead. How about putting your helmet on your son? Complete and utter disregard for his fucking safety. Absolute fuck knuckle.
Fuck knuckle. Put your helmet on. You fucking flexible.
Fuck me sideways and make me squeal. Shout out to everyone that followed the Dangerous Lager pages last night. We got like 16,000 on Instagram and about 10,000 on Facebook. Bloody crazy. Bloody blown away at all the messages you guys have sent in. Supporting the Danger movement, if you will. Probably the biggest response I've ever had with anything that I've ever posted. And yeah, but anyway, the next step is finding out who wants it, so who wants to stock the beer. So we all know that everyone wants to drink it, now we need to find out who wants it. So if you know anyone that owns a liquor store, a bar, a restaurant, whatever, give them this email, info@scotchfileha.com, and tell them to get in touch so we can sort them out. But even if you want it stocked at your local liquor store, when you go in, tell them to email this email, and so we can fucking fill their fucking fridge up, mate. G'day, Johnny Danger here. Today's the day I finally get my license back, and I thought I'd try something new for this license photo. We're gonna try it with these on to cover a lot more surface area, give it a lot more pop. Looks like I've been in the mines. A shout out to all the boys in the mines out there. And thought we'd just darken up this mower a little bit. Not as dark as I was expecting, but that mower looks bloody crispy. Now I think we're getting somewhere. Woo! Currently en route to the licensing place. I think I look like a young Antonio Banderas that's been snowboarding with no sunblock on for a couple of weeks. And then he fucked his neck on the last run. Just about to head in now. Wish me luck. Well, they made me take the neck brace off, but apart from that, she's in the mail and she's on the way.
What?
Get out of the way!
What? Get out of the fucking way!
Take a look at that. Pure NZ hops, baby. Skunky as hell.
Aivan loistava maali, hieno viimeistely, ja tuossa näki jo, ennen kuin tuo pallo lähti juntuneen, siinä joutui pikkusen varomaan.
I was missing something. I think it needs a little bit more. Choice!
You really need to stop swigging. It's messing up your top vertebra. You're going to be paralyzed for life.
Okay. G'day and welcome to the Big Old Blue with Johnny Danger and friends. Today we'll be looking at how to target kingfish with one of my favorite techniques, jigging. So what you want to do is drop your bait down. Once it hits the bottom, you want to mimic the way the fish swims. So you want to pull up, wind down, pull up, so on and so forth.
Spot.
And there you have it, a how-to guide on jigging for kingfish. See you next time on the Big Old Blue with Johnny Danger and friends.
Labradoodle horse. Labradoodle. Such an amazing specimen. These Labradoodle horse. A baby Labradoodle horse. Sucking on the nipper
hole. Oh,
oh, look. A Labradoodle.
Why the fuck not? Still in its final stages of brewing, but I can tell you right now, this is going to be some fucking A-class shit. Going to be holding an exclusive tasting session of Danger's Lager here at the brewery on the 16th of this month. If you want to be the first person to try Danger's Lager, follow these steps.
Tastes like good pussy.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Bang on.
You know, Hannah, and I was just
Daniel,
choking her.
You're going to see Johnny.
What?
Johnny Danger, in New Zealand.
Fuck off.
For his taste lesson.
You're joking.
No.
Did he win it?
Yep.
Wait, what? Yeah, fuck, can you just message him?
Yes.
Fuck off. You're joking. You're fucking joking. You're kidding.
No.
Yes,
Todd!
Yes!
Yes!
Bro.
You!
Little kink rail ahead here.
You!
That shit.
Johnny Danger, controversial Snapchat celebrity and founder of the Danger Swig, is in a critical condition. It's understood Danger remains in shock and unable to comment at this time.
No, f*** that. I've finally got time to pursue my dream, brewing my own beer.
Aww, what the f***, Johnny?
He's really brought a culture together of a whole lot of crazy motherfuckers.
Johnny Danger, he's a f***ing legend.
Wow, he's a freak. He witnessed some greatness.
F***ing legend, man. He's taught me everything I know.
Ricky, Siggies, Ricky! I need to light my Siggies!
Is that a leopard deer?
No, it's a cocker spaniel.
Cocker spaniel.
It's a bulldog.
Oh, amazing specimen.
Johnny Danger, controversial Snapchat celebrity and founder of the Danger Swig, is in a critical condition, according to a statement released by his management. Danger's representatives haven't disclosed the nature of the accident, but said the famous stuntman may never Danger Swig again. It's understood Danger remains in shock and unable to comment at this time. We'll bring you breaking news as this story develops.
People waiting outside, hell fucking yeehaw! Holy fuck! Woohoo! Holy fuck, I've never seen anything like it! Yeehaw! Woo! Holy fuck! Yeehaw!
Just a slight 20 bucks there for the boys.
Everyone, give us a hell fucking yeehaw!
One of the most entertaining fish.
You fuckwit!
He's really brought a culture together of a whole lot of crazy motherfuckers.
Johnny Danger, he's a f***ing legend.
Wow, he's a freak. You witnessed some greatness.
F***ing legend, man. He's taught me everything I know.
Ricky, Siggies, Ricky! I need to light my Siggies!
Tomorrow! So yeah, as you can see, Danger's Lager is in full production here in my garage, and I am absolutely tanked. Yeah, everyone's been hopping on board, and the excitement has just been brewing.
Johnny Danger, and today here we're out claybird shooting, and the number one rule when you're out shooting with the fucking Jesus Christ.
I feel like it's missing something, like it needs a little bit of sauce.
Fuck, to be quite honest, I'm absolutely fucking tent. Keep that one on the DL.
Come on, Johnny!
Do it again.
Top of the morning to you.
Yeah.
Is that a Labrador there?
No, it's a Golden Retriever.
Oh, Golden Retriever. Oh.
Yes.
Okay. Correct me if I'm wrong here, but is that a Labrador there?
She's a Ridgeback.
Oh, a little Ridgeback. Huh? Oh. Is that your canine?
It is.
Is that a Labrador?
No, she's a Springer Spaniel.
A Springer Spaniel?
She is.
Wow. Oh, is that a Labrador?
It's not mine. He's well fed.
Looks like a purebred Labrador.
He's well fed.
I actually thought I was farting green, then I shit my pants. Oh, that's shit. That's so shit. So then I pulled it out, and it was floppier than a thawed out piece of squid. It was like the tail, mate!
What, crikey?
Hey, fucking hell!
Thinking about?
It's a free country. I can think about what I want. You jealous bitch! G'day, I'm Johnny Danger, the fucking weatherman. Now, I've got a severe warning for you this long weekend. There is a liquid gold tsunami, Danger's Lager tsunami, coming across the whole country, from the top to the bottom, sweeping the whole country. Now, gumboots and umbrellas aren't going to fucking save you here. Hide your wife, hide your kids, because everybody's drowning out here. So, there you have it. From the north to the south, the nectar of the gods will be flooding the country. It'll be arriving today and tomorrow. As always, first in, first serve. Have a fucking good weekend. Drink responsibly. And yeah. Oh, look, Labrador. Holy shit, they just won the election.
Who did?
Labour girl. Yeah, g'day, is this Laser?
Hello.
G'day, Greg here from 34 Scott Road. Yeah, I had one of your workers come in yesterday and use the toilet. They did a number two and they haven't flushed it. Now, I don't mind them using the toilet. Well, the thing that concerns me the most is there's no toilet paper in there, and I'm wondering how they wipe their bloody ass. His name was Joe.
Joe
Manahuka, I think. Joe Manahuka.
Okay, Scott Road.
Yeah, the thing I'm concerned about the most is how did he wipe his bloody ass, mate? Scott Road, Stanmore Bay, Whangaparoa.
And what was he doing there?
Well, he was taking a shit, that's for sure.
Get fucked!
Hurry up with that Danger's Lager there, Johnny boy. I'm getting bloody parched over here.
Love you, Danger.
I can do July.
You kids, stop fucking rattling around in the back there, eh? Fucking snap out!